No, you will not leave this house until you finish college.
Please, Iha, listen to your papa.
Iha, think about it. You'll need us.
No, papa. I don't need you. Never did.
He's been sitting by the phone since she left. But it's time for work and he just can't be late. So he grabs his old guitar and he plays a couple bars on the machine. Then he softly sings. It doesn't matter what you've done, I still love you. It doesn't matter where you've been, you can still come home. And honey, if it's you, we've got a lot of making up to do. And I can't hug you on the phone, so hurry home. Well, the message light was blinking when he got back. It was an old friend calling, 'cause he just heard the news. He said, man, I hope you find her. If I see her, I'll remind her that her dad is worried and wanting her to know. It doesn't matter what you've done, I still love you. It doesn't matter where you've been, you can still come home. And honey, if it's you, we've got a lot of making up to do. And I can't hug you on the phone, so hurry home. Will the day drag by without a word from her, and it looked like she might not be coming back. People said, man, don't you think it's time to take that old message off? And he said, no, you never know what she might call. She was just outside a bar in New York City. Her so-called friends had left her all alone. She was scared he wouldn't want her, but she dialed up that old number and let it ring. And then she heard him sing. It doesn't matter what you've done, I still love you. It doesn't matter where you've been, you can still come home. And honey, if it's you, we've got a lot of making up to do. And I can't hug you on the phone, so hurry home. He walked in just in time to hear her say, Dad, I'm on my way.